Fundamentally, architectural engineering is designing and working with the systems that are included in buildings. There's a real need for architectural engineers, and there aren't very many architectural engineering programs in the country. Our program is going to prepare students for the needs of the industry, because we are very much working with industry to establish the program. The industry is flocking to us, really, to provide input and help us.
Architectural engineers are able to help make buildings more energy efficient. It becomes more and more important as we consider the climate to build buildings that will not only last but be energy efficient, so that they can be more sustainable. What I'm most excited about with architectural engineering is the opportunity it gives me to make a difference and make a lasting impact. And it makes me really excited to know that I'll be able to leave a legacy of a standing building, something physical that will stand there in many years.
I was drawn to architectural engineering from a desire to provide security and safety to others. Designing and implementing buildings would be a good way to do that. As we're getting this education early, we'll be able to hit the ground running in industry and work to create those more efficient systems. Architectural engineering is preparing me for industry, because industry itself is starting to transition their thought process of design of these buildings towards the way that we think in our classes. And so during this change, there's going to be challenges for industry to face. And as students already preparing for those challenges, we're going to be able to have a greater impact in the early part of our careers.
Typically, buildings consume about 40% of the energy in the entire country. They get to make a huge impact in trying to decrease that kind of energy consumption. Architecture engineers have the possibility to change the world. There is such a huge space and opportunity to make an impact, both on the environmental impact of buildings, the health of occupants in buildings. We work and we live in buildings. This is a huge opportunity for architecture engineers to make a positive impact and at the same time have a very meaningful career.